No way, we've never seen this before, have we, Grace?
Oh,
we didn't know this tractor worked.
Oh.
Wow.
I'm trying to, but I can't.
No way.
It's coming near us.
No, zoom out a little bit and then it won't be so wobbly. There you go. See?
It's coming near us.
There you go. Cows.
What's he up to?
A bale of hay.
And then one of those plastic bags.
Look, he's stabbing it with the big...
You record it?
He's Snapchatting you.
Ooh, ooh. We got one.
Yeah.
The best seat in Brora.
Now you have to stay on here now because the tractor's going to come right here. He's going to go in there with it. There you go.
Now I can see him super close.
How's your eye now, Jack?
What eye?
Your eye, it's just, what happened to your eye?
Oh, I was just peeling another carrot and then a bit of carrot juice and a little bit of carrot juice exploded in my eye, but it's feeling better because I wiped it off.
Oh, that's good.
And I'm having fun peeling vegetables.
You're going to
try. So is Grace, aren't you, Grace?
Mm-hmm. You're going to try them later, aren't you?
Yeah, because listen, folks, the thing is, you make it, you try it.
That's the way we do it. That's the way the cookie crumbles. Back to you in the studio, Gertrude.
That's a weird
now.
Potatoes!
You're very good with that knife, aren't you, Jack?
Yeah.
How many fingers have you got left?
Five, I guess.
Five fingers left?
No, just in 10.
Phewie, he hasn't lost any. Over to you in the studio, Jemima.
That's also a weird name.
cooking tonight?
Paella.
We've got the chicken, we've got the onion, we've got the mushroom, we've got the pepper, and we've got the chorizo. So Eve cut the onion, Grace did the mushroom, the big fella did the chicken, and JT did the pepper and half of the sausage. What's the top tip about sausage cutting, Jack?
Sausage cutting is very hard, and once you've completed, you are absolutely exhausted.
Watch your fingers there, Jack. That's it. We don't want Carla having a heart attack watching this video, do we?
Yeah, but it's hard to hold on to the sausage when you're nearly finished, because it can't wobble about much.
Yeah, you've got to, as I always say, you've got to keep two hands on that sausage, haven't you, Jack?
But they're what's going to cut it.
Good point, well made. So, we'll let you know how it goes shortly, okay? Yeah, Grace?
And I'm the chef of this.
So if we all get gallop and gut rot, it's because of Grace.
And I'm also the chef of making my pasta.
Oh yeah, you're having pasta tonight. You're going to have a tiny taste of the paella, aren't you?
Yeah, but if I don't like it, I'm just going to eat my pasta.
Yeah, we're cooking your pasta as well.
And just like Grace cooking the paella.
That's fine, that one, Jack. Jack, that one doesn't really.
I'm going to cook my pasta.
Talking American.
And now I need to go wash my hands.
Back to you in the studio, Gertrude. Fun with nature. going out to sea, eh?
Why not?
What do you mean, why?
Because why are these moving in?
Because it needs moving.
Have they got all like the stuff out? Or the stupid closet view?
This is where they build them.
Oh. Aww. Look how cute that is.
Oh, if that goes now.
What?
Are you okay? So carry on.